The Shepperton Village Fair, now been going for 41 years.
I think the main reason for doing this is just to be part of the sense of community that Shepperton is.
That, you know, this is where a lot of charities make lots of money. That's brilliant. I've been involved with the village fair for a very long time. I think probably if I cast my mind back, certainly 30 years.
There's actually only about 10 of us that actually do this all year long. A lot more people on the day, of course, to help out. But there's just 10 of us involved, and we're only doing it for the community. We don't do it for any money. We spend about £15,000 or so to actually put the fair on.
Money's raised from the stallholders and from the various companies around the area. Plus we have advertising in our programme. The aim is not actually to make a profit, it's to cover our costs so that we can pay for main arena events and things like that. Once again, we have a beautiful sunny day. This is now 41 years, and only in the year 2000 did we actually have rain.
I just believe passionately in this day.